Hi friends, we know pipes in Angular are used to transform data. For example, we can format numbers, currencies, dates, etc. But there are few other use cases in which we can use a pipe and that will be very helpful to us. Let me show you few. First one, most of us already know this. We can use pipe to sort our data. Now the data is not arranged in the alphabetical order. I have already created a sort pipe. Let me apply this pipe here. Now we can see the data is arranged in the alphabetical order. Next one. This is also a common use case. We can use pipe to filter our data. I have already created a search pipe in which I am filtering the data based on the search text. So here I am going to use my search pipe and pass my search text value here. Now we can see we are able to filter data. Okay, let me show you one more use case. This is going to be a new concept to many of us. We can use pipes to address some performance issues. To explain this, let me remove the sort and search pipes. Otherwise, it will confuse us. Okay, here everything seems to be working fine. But you can see I have used a function in the template. That is not a good option. Let me explain. This function is calling another function in the state service. Let me put a console log there. Now we can see how many times this function is called. Let me clear this and let me type something here. See, for every keystroke, this function is invoked. That means for every change reduction, the template is refreshed and so this function will be invoked. As of now, I have hardcoded this logic here and so we are not seeing any performance issue. Assume this data is going to come through HTTP call. In that case, it is going to affect our application's performance a lot. To address this, I have created a pipe and moved our logic inside this pipe. Now in the app component, I am going to change this code slightly to use the pipe instead of the function in the template. Let's see now. We can see it is called only once. And let me clear this. Now if I type, we can see it is not calling multiple times, thereby addressing our performance issue. The reason is, pipes are pure by default, and so it will not be called for every change reduction. Hope you understood. Please like this video, subscribe to my channel and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.